Welcome back to the Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts. Let's get outside.
Heartless!
Oh boy. Okay. Take some money.
Stop hitting yourself.
What?
Oh, hey guys, it's Napster.
I'm not hitting myself. What are you talking about?
Because it's Tarzan, I had to see this.
Okay.
You don't understand the reference, right? You've never seen the Tarzan Disney movie?
I've seen Tarzan, a lot of Tarzan.
That's because in the
Disney... But I saw them in French, so...
In the Disney movie, there's this... scene where two gorilla kids are... one of the gorilla kids is like... taking the hand of the other gorilla kid and he's hitting the kid with it and he's saying, stop hitting yourself.
Oh, well, that's a classic. So that's where it came from.
So if I remember this phase correctly, you have to rescue all the other gorillas.
That would make sense.
How much are there, however, I don't remember.
Alright, well... I don't even know which way is the right way. Oh, well. Another. Whoa, there's a finger here.
Do you see the Sonic command at the bottom?
Yeah,
when you
I
are,
see it.
When you are making a combo, just select it.
Alright. Mario G. Collecting gummy stuff. Collect some money. Because I don't have much of that. Anything else? Oh, yes. Please don't vanish on me. And vanish on me.
So the Sonic command will turn you into Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, not really.
And here was avoiding the joke.
Alright, try it out.
Right. Oh, dang.
Costs 2 MP, however, to do it.
Ah, it's fine.
You like it?
Yeah. Looks like you did something.
Yeah, basically you rush to your opponent. So he's pretty badass.
So he does a Sonic, literally.
Yeah.
Collecting money.
I know that you can chain it, you can chain it to hit multiple enemies, so it's pretty badass.
I don't think there's anything else that they left out on here.
You can climb that if I remember.
Yes, I can. Goofy is true enough. But I think I already got what was up here.
Just check out if you can't explore other areas.
Yeah, I already went here. Alright. Back to the hippo, whatever her name it was. This place was a dead end. Oh, 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 okay, hello. Where are we? Ah, there he is. But oh! The enemy is the phone. Hello.
You should have a new weapon after this world. About time.
Oh, I see something. More of those. I'm looking. Not what I meant to do. Come on. What a fail. Gee, how many of them are there? Well, I don't care, at least I'm getting money and experience. Ah, one of them answered. That's how many. F, no, okay. Oh, we're even in the camp now. How dare you hit me? You shall not pass.
You have not learned cure yet, right?
Nope.
Oh yes, the lady monkey drops lots of money. You want to kill them as fast as possible.
Oh, that one? Hey, come back here. Thank you for the money. Dang. Now that's what I'm talking about.
In fact, they steal your money.
What?
Yep.
So you drop lots of money because you drop my money?
Yeah, you want to deal with them as fast as possible.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
That daughter of a bitch, you mean?
Yeah, sure. They run the way.
Let's be gender correct, please.
Sorry. Oh, sorry, I'm not paying attention here.
And there's a blue mark, a blue Trinity mark there.
Yeah, that is, but I need Donald for that. I need to switch my party members.
Is there a safe point in the town?
Yep. Wait, I don't remember hitting that. I don't. I have no idea. I need these two if I want to use the mark. While I'm here. Not like I'm in a... No limit that saves anyway, so... What are you doing, Sora? Alright. Should I go back to get Tarzan?
Yeah, most probably. I mean, Donald is useful, but at this point he's just not strong enough.
He's mad at us anyway. Hippo's Lagoon.
Alright, I remember this part.
Nothing. So, should I go back again to Tarzan's house?
No, 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 you have to go there.
There, you mean there?
Yeah, you see the pink hippos?
Yeah, I've been here. I already got the chest over there. But the only chest I didn't get is the one up there because I'm about to make the...
There's something to do here, so...
Okay.
Yeah. Just jump on the hippo.
This guy's supposed to sing. Why is he not singing?
Oh, for it.
Of course, now he thinks. Yeah, there was a chest here, but I got it earlier.
There's something to climb.
Oh, that wasn't there before.
Or maybe you simply didn't notice it. Oh, goddammit, I remember this part.
Not that hard.
You've done it before?
I had to go back to Tarzan's house.
Oh, right. So there's a chest over there.
Ooh, I thought I fell off. Nope, don't, nope. Hey, listen to me.
More puppies? No, not there.
Nope, I'm marking that.
It's just a jump up.
So I guess that's not the one here?
Yeah, it was targeting that one.
No, I mean, that chest was the only thing here?
Yep. Go up, I guess.
Up?
Don't you see the vine on the tree?
Yes, I do. Oh, it's just a shortcut to go to Tarzan's house. Quit crashing yourself. Dang, Tarzan, why are you screaming so much? See you there. Oh.
Another gorilla. That's the fourth one, right?
I believe so.
I think there's six.
Why I just keep on following the path? Oh, great. Well, Mickey. Donald is pretty far now. Nothing. What if I go here? Aha! I see something. Do I? I thought I did.
Just go on. Sound of fight, maybe up on the upper level.
Yeah. Sora, thank you. Over here. Ah, there it is. Of course it's not a fan down. No, it didn't. It's right here. For the side. And bang!
God damn it.
Quiet. I didn't see the hole in the floor. Okay, this time, no falling on the floor. Hey, you! Did you just kick me?
Yeah.
No kicking! I said no kicking, or I will Sonic. Oh my god. Fuck your ass.
Not interested.
There's still one there somewhere. Where is it?
On the upper level.
Whoa.
You clearly can jump that in there normally.
Yeah, I know, I jumped it earlier and I even got the chest that was on the roof. There we go. Anything up here? Before I climb even higher. Crazy if you did that. Where are you?
You must be outside somewhere special.
Well, it's not here. It's somewhere.
See that big hole there? The wall jumped that way.
This one?
Yeah.
It just leads backward to where I came from.
Yeah. But there you go.
How did he get here?
And he fell down.
Well, I can fall down too.
Behind you. And
somebody took care of him. Shelly.
Guess there's only one remaining somewhere.
Yeah, the question being where?
That's the question.
Since we've been in nearly every area of the jungle.
Did we? And for some reason Tarzan is humping the wall.
Not anymore, is that? So we've come to Tarzan's house, we've been in the vines.
Just jumped down the house, I guess.
I said. Where is it? Oh. Oh, that's convenient.
Now you have to go through the stump.
Yeah, I know. Oh, great, that minigame. Why did I land in a minigame? I already did that. And jump. Too soon, or too late. Out of this. Oh! Oh no, your teeth! Where is she? Where is she? She's over there. That's my money. Ha!
Alright, first of all, I just want you to go into the menu. Just want to check something. You don't have any map, right?
A map? No, I don't.
The journal, maybe?
Nope.
Alright.
There's no maps.
Alright. Okay. Alright, go back. What if you go back into the tent? Talk to Jane. Okay.
Nothing.
Save point. Alright, just to refill yourself. Because saves do refill your health.
Yeah, I noticed.
Alright then. Where did you not go? Go back to the... that answers the question.
I had to go in the tent and then come back out. Or not?
Yes, there was something coming from the cliff.
This way.
Or the bamboo ticket.
Either of them. Bamboo ticket. Okay, that's pipe. Oh, hi! It's Sabor. Oh, he's going aggressive. What the fuck?
The rock was in the camera.
For a second, I thought the game glitched out. Hey, what?
He's behind the ticket.
Whoa. Nope. Level up.
And fuck you, Seymour.
That's like the fifth time I find him.
And he's done.
Why Fang? Wait, was that the boss?
No.
I didn't think so. Okay, well, let's take care of these guys first.
Something tells me that Jane's gonna be right.
That frightens the way. So, I need a bit of stock, I think this helps.
You should probably replenish your items.
And how will you do that since I don't have any more?
Don't have any more potions?
Nope.
Well, that's great.
Yeah, going to the cutting zone first really cost me.
Probably go to Traverse Town after this world, buy some
no
potions.
Choice. Don't have much of a choice.
First, equip the White Fang.
That boss is gonna be fun.
You should equip the White Fang.
Yeah, give me time to collect my money.
No.
Egg of Band.
It's probably better than the Protect Chain. I trace the AP and the strength.
Yeah.
Go for it. Yeah. And maybe give the Protera chain to... you want to remove his stuff before the end of the...
You mean Tarzan?
Yeah.
So I want to keep his weapon for later?
No, you can't remove it.
No.
What does the Goofy have?
Let's see, I don't remember.
Give him the Protera chain. Alright, great.
Well, he's not here.
That's good.
Alright. Time to go back. Time to camp! Come on!
You talk to the Moogles in Traverstown?
I believe so, but I saw only one Moogle so far.
Because if I remember, the Moogles teach you stuff about item synthesis.
Oh, you son. You don't remember.
The item synthesis is a big deal in this game.
Oh god, that's not something very complicated for me.
It's not. The word seems difficult, but it's really not.
Just because I can. Alright, Jane. In the middle of a... Something coming. Jane Danger. Jane near Treehouse. Sounds like trouble, let's go. This jungle is a lot of back and forth.
Oh, trust me, you're not even through it yet. Each world is relatively small, so there's a lot of back and forths.
I see. Stupid table getting in the way. Oh no, you don't. Give me my money back.
I love how the old Tarzan just spam his move and he's already out of MP.
Good job, Tarzan. Alright. So going this way after
you show up, I think.
Yeah. Thanks to the fact you showed me that, now I know it's a shortcut through here. I won't have as many to deal with. Ah, stupid hippo.
You could just have waited for it to go down.
I thought I had time.
Wait. Just wait about it.
Okay. No. Climb, Sarah, climb. Big black fruit looks suspicious. Big black fruit.
It does.
You mean this?
Yeah, first clear all the enemies.
Yeah.
Come on!
See you there. Oh, sorry, I saw that item.
I think she's talking about the... If you turn around...
Yeah, I don't have time to turn around.
Do you see the big
black... Oh yeah, I saw it now.
Strike it.
I should probably deal with the enemies first.
I think they're just gonna keep respawning.
Okay. This case.
Just focus on the big fruit.
I just get as far as two floors. Okay. I want to target the fruit.
Can't you cycle through enemies?
I don't know. I've tried every banana and it didn't work. Well, that up, huh? Level up. Oh, come on!
Pretty sure there's a button to cycle to enemies. Maybe if you go into the options. Oh, you can't do it in battle, right?
And I've tried every button.
Just jump near it and smash.
Oh, there we go. Come on. That did something.
That's what you needed to do.
Clayton came to the tent and that's the last thing I remember.
So she got raped?
Clayton! Gorilla trap. Turk ran. We must have the gorillas.
Again?